Hi, today I find the resource about the search question is how does the plastic pollution affect the ocean? And I find three sources. The first online sources is about the plastic pollution affects the sea life throughout the ocean. And in this source, we can see why the plastic pollution will affect the sea life and then will cause them to die and kill them. So, and here we can see like this said 40 species of plastic will increase the risk of the death. And after that we will see like after consumption of the plastic, the animals, the stomach of the animals will full of the plastic is very like not good. And the second source is about how the plastic pollution in ocean will affecting the human healthy. So, in this source, and we can see, the plastic pollution will bring a lot of bad effects on the food chain. So after in here we can see, after the animal consume the plastic pollution and the human will eat the animal, so it will cause the damage to humans' health. And the third one is about the problem of the marine plastic pollution. And in this source, we can see the how serious is the plastic pollution in ocean now. And we can see there are 80 millions of tons plastic pollution affect the ocean annually, and we can see how serious it and fr from the 1970 to now. So here is the resource I found for my friend about the plastic pollution in the ocean. Thank you.